arrived from Siwa. I thought Major was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Major to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. Broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Awaits you.
Nick, no way out. Footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Great Amun. I have need of this. There. Light. Wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him! Die! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Medjay. Kill him!
Come.
Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Medjay. You are supposed to be dead! And you will be. We'll make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Seni.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of...
I'll do what I can, but do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Seni.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
All you have, your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunum.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunum is here, they are disciplined, vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Bededuk ani kayet.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. best spot to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Medjay, may have been involved! Come out, if you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nek! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Wait a second.
Now for the rest of them.
You're going to be surprised.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their gall.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually. That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. Better look into it. What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this, he He's in Camp Shetje as well. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly. tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Quickly, go.
Yeah, yeah. Is that who I think it is?
Bayek, how did it go?
Our Medjay has returned.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twan. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. That bow uses a special twine.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Thank you.
Neo Gedeon? Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Kochertian?
Halt! Stay there!
Tell you, I know nothing.
What?
Bayek, is that you? Get me out of here.
What we hear so?
They've taken four other priests.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from it.
Finish you. Our master needs us. Hurry!
I should be cautious around.
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest,
why does he come on the priest? I question.
He died, my lord.
I will squash you like a vermin you are!
Make yourselves useful.
Hurry, Madukhan.
Hey, you! Stop!
Best not to draw attention here.
noticed, my lord.
But we have heard an ancient story or know about the bot.
Hey, now! Hey, hold
on! Together!
You want that last?
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
My lord,
one may have heard an ancient fatigue grips me like a python. No one works as hard as I.
Keep the men safe.
Thank you.
guards here are vigilant.
Hear something?
Hey!
No way you can run through that! I'll find you,
dog! Come out! To me, Harry!
Ha! Mine now!
I have it!
Alarm! Trooper here!
Hey, who shot that?
Stop and die! Ha!
Time has come!
Hey, hold on.
Time to die. Damn goat! I'll get you!
clue.
Not so far.
Hey, hold on.
Don't know about you, but something is
watching. This is the holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Time is up.
Your wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
What you?
What immortal will give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go, go, go.
Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas,
16?
And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
to me.
Why are you calling Senu?
Chenzero told me I should steal his feathers so that my weighing ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred.
Popo! He's running away!
Patience, my boy. You will get him. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Popo. We are the hidden one.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
There's the arrow.
Holy Anubis. Is that him? He's huge.
That is him, all right. Let's see what we can do. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
Clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that felt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Magi! Come along! See that no one comes in.
Akemo, are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused.
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Come on, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
This foolish waste of time! Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
He's stalling for time. Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer. Yeah!
No! No! Camel! Camel!
Children! Even save your own son. You are no one. My heir of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Oh, Hercule, I'm
someone there. Damn you all. Get me out of here.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
Will not forgive you. Quiet. He will save us.
Quickly, go. Where is Terramun? Dear Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
What have they done to Terramun's farm?
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly,
I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find Peter.
He would find more than he had here.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your Ka be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also.
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Rabia is waiting for these jars. What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the Nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Hey, you! Stop!
This area is off limits.
Found anything?
Wait a sec.
Alarm, damn it! Got trouble here!
Hey.
Trouble here!
Now,
them on you. Bayek! Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Hirep, we're innocent!
حقا ساعيني جو بحيث شد ام بعبيه
بايك they will kill you if they find you. Cannot lock us. Bayek, is that really you? Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun, that's all of them.
Come on, we're so fucking.
Thank you. Attack on sight here.
lives of those who disobey Medunam. Preach for the Pharaoh.
By the gods Amun and Iset! Bayek is back!
Whoa.
Yeah, and who?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Chenzira!
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.